And one of the things that's done is right here, these buckets are filled with grapes. What kind of grapes?
These are filled with Chamberson grapes, and the winner this Saturday who stomps the most juice will actually win an overnight stay here at Chateau Alon.
You ready?
You ready to try it?
Yeah, sure.
Let's go.
Not disgusting.
Let's
All right,
go.
You ready? Give us a 30-second time. Here we go. So what's the deal here? There's a contest to stomp, and how are you measuring who does the best stomping?
And whoever stomps the most juice wins an overnight stay, but it's not the only thing you can do.
The measuring cups are down below, right?
Measuring cups are down below.
All right. And if you win, you get to stay at Chateau Alon, and what else do you have going on here?
Well, if grape stomping's not your thing, you can come and spend the day listening to live music, eating international foods, having wine tours and tastings, vineyard tours, seminars, arts and crafts. It's a lot of fun, a whole day.
Stop! Oh, I can't breathe. Stop.
Oh, dear.
I think she's actually hurt.
No, I think she is.
Yeah, she's hurt. She took a hard fall off there.
Okay. Boy,
gosh, I hope she's okay.
Okay. We're going to make sure she is.
We'll try and check on her and get back to you as soon as we can.
We'll be back right after this.
Gee.